she's a jazz singer, and she was a big fan of Pauline Wilson.
Yeah.
Singer from from Seawind. So I did a concert for her with Pauline. And then, of course, that song I played earlier, Magic, is from my new release, Michael Pollan with the Magenta Orchestra, featuring David Benoit on piano and arrangements. And that's my newest record, by the way, and starting to get some airplay at radio. And you can get a copy over there at the merchandise booth. Be glad to sign it. But in the process of, they were also gracious to support me and throw me a CD release party last fall. And then, of course, I brought Denise Williams over there. So, man, they got it going on at Gano XL. Party, music, and everything. But in the process of, I started drinking coffee. And the coffee's been a boon to my health. I feel like a marathon running now. Anyway, there's this special mushroom that they have in this coffee. It's called the Reishi mushroom. It's been around for thousands of years. And, of course, the older we get, right? How many of you are over 50? Come on, admit it. Over 40? Over 60? Okay? Now, these are the kind of things they make for us. Baby boomers!
Yeah!
Right? We just turned 65!
Yeah.
Not me, I'm the young baby boomer. But in doing these shows, I discovered a great product. I drink coffee every day. It actually has 200 phytonutrients and antioxidants. If you don't know what it is, it cleans out your cells, makes you younger, right? And it helps my cardiovascular, blood sugar, blood pressure. In fact, my buddy Bruce Johnson, his blood pressure went under 80 for the first time in his whole life. And he didn't do anything different except drink the coffee. So, okay? It works. It's a great thing. And I have a booth over there. And I'm graciously, as they're one of my big sponsors now. They came in this year and sponsored this event, Gano XL. And they're here today, so in gratitude, I told my really help market the coffee and tell you about how good it is, and I feel young again. All right, so go check out my booth, and we got special prizes and gift baskets and stuff. And if it's something you're interested in getting healthy and with your coffee every morning, it's great stuff. All right, and I'm still here. I attest to it. I'm a healthy guy.
And you're looking younger and younger.
I can't dance like that anymore.
No,
I need that coffee.
Well, Blue wanted me to tell you that part of his blood pressure going down is because he moved out of L.A.
Yeah, I hear that.
All right. Hey, just want to remind everybody before we start our next act, the silent auction will close at 5. Okay? The silent auction will close at 5. So if you are bidding on some stuff over there, you might want to sneak back over there. All right?
All right. Make sure you get those bids in. Of course, that's one of the other reasons we're here to raise some money for charity. Okay? So please help them out, all from the heart. Next time you see a veteran, you know you'll do something positive to help out our military.
Yeah!
All right. There you go. Do we have anybody actively serving in the military in our car? Stand up. Stand up. Come on. Stand up. Be recognized. Come on. All right. Let's honor you guys today. You guys put your life on the line and work hard to give us the freedom so we can have concerts and fun like this. Temecula Whiny Music Festival. All right. More music.
Yeah.
More music.
You gonna switch me out? What do you want to switch me out for? You need this for the guitar player. Okay, I want to switch out microphones here.